All right, so I was gonna take this mission. Accept. And look at this one. That's so much money, 5 million. But how much units of T2944? I do not have a massive ship full of docking space, so can't do that. So let's go kill that guy, except I have no idea how to interdict the person anymore. Or how to even fucking find a fucker. But I think I'll figure it out on the go. So, launch. Take down lone pirates. So, assassinate some asshole. Scan the map beginning.
You are now clear of the station. Imperial flight operations bureau wish you a safe onward journey.
Use a discovery scanner to locate it. I don't remember how to fucking scan, but he's nav beacon in Gimir. So, let's see where that is. Alright, so I'm not there. So, plot route. That's plotted. And, back. Perfect, so let's fly there. Line up. And,
frameshift drive charging.
Here is Gimir 9. Ah yes, the entire place is Gimir. And I have to... what's his face? Need to assassinate non-pirate Firmal from Society of Gimir. So his name is Firmal? Okay. So, I think I go to contacts, and I have to scan people. And I forgot how to scan people. Ah, that guy's name is Richard Bentley. Just go around scanning assholes. Even if I fall. joined him, I don't know how to fucking interdict him anymore. Alright, let's... Oh! Oh, someone's trying to get me. So this is when someone comes up behind you and tries to shoot you, so you can fight it and go here to escape the interdict. Or I could power down my ship. And off the fight goes, so...
Incoming mission critical message.
I am being shot at. Okay, where is he? Oh, shit. Is that him? Where is the bastard? Oh, shit. How do I select? I forgot the button to select my targets. Okay. There's the bastard. That's easy. Who else is shooting at that poor bastard? Bounty claim. Was that him? That was too easy. And yes, there's police a bit everywhere, usually bots. That's why it was so easy. And now I have to slow down because the police need to scan me, because you can deliver illegal goods and make good money, but when you do that, you have to avoid police and you have to avoid getting scans. So, yeah, did I fucking pass this mission? Update it? Did I do it? Collect your reward, yeah. Too stupidly easy. Alright, so, collect your reward, go back here, exit. And, fuck it, let's, guns away. Jump. Can't I jump? Yeah, can't jump with your guns up, that's for sure. Okay. Hard points are retracted. Ah, there we go. Station again. Transaction. This guy. Collector. Volvanov. Got it. Yeah, I'm ready there. Whoops. So, navigation. Volvanov. Fuck, are you Volvanov? There you are. And lock destination. Thank you. Light seconds, yada yada yada. So I'm gaining speed, getting there faster, but at 6 seconds you want to slow down, cut speed entirely, too late. Still going fast, can't get out. 5 minutes away because I'm too slow. Six, slow down. Keep it between 7 and 6 seconds. Hey, alright, so contacts this thing. Thrusters up because the entrance is here.
Please continue on your current heading, Commander.
Slow down a little bit, landing gear. Thrusters down.
Landing gear deployed. Scan detected.
Landing gear,
500 meters from touchdown.
Landing pad 1, where is that? 2, oh, there it is. So that's Elite Dangerous.